Did you know that the 1998 movie Armageddon is used by the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, better known as NASA, to train some of its incoming managers? They actually have them watch the movie to find as many inaccuracies and inconsistencies as they can. So far to date, they have found 168 mistakes. And if you want to know what those mistakes are, give it a quick Google search and you'll find the entire list. If you like that fact, don't forget to follow for more.